special thing. Thank you, Jane. If the spinning speed of Earth is increased, that means what is increased? Omega is increased. So if omega will increase, then g will decrease. Correct? Subtraction minus. So what's the answer? See, I was at 4 cycle, so
increase.
Suppose the question was, if the spinning speed of Earth is increased, then the weight of body at pole.
No change.
बराबर ना कि नहीं?
Yes.
What do we get for poles? कहीं तो last में derive we get g effective
yes.
equal to g e. ये तो जाये थे. So
yeah.
It does not depend on omega. So at poles no change. But at equator it decreases. Clear? Right? Okay. Number 10. Value of g on Earth surface depends on Earth structure. Yes. Ek question kar lete hain. Value of g on Earth surface. Earth structure पर depend करे ना shape of Earth and where more mass is suppose you know Earth is not uniform correct
yeah.
right suppose at some place let's say here the mass is more and at some other place let's say here the mass is less randomly said so wherever the mass is more concentrated close to that gravitational force will also be more correct make sense everyone
yeah.
if gravitational force is more then g's value will also be more right so depends on Earth's structure clear so A is right okay but there is an option C which is on above wall and we will check out so does it depend on Earth's rotational motion does value of G depend on Earth's rotational motion
yes.
that's what we just derived okay so rotational motion correct or structure also correct that's why the answer should be one above four understood okay anything remaining now over there no right so we have done these 19 now open your text go to the exercise right now in the exercise there are some moon earth related questions kya apne aama thi kai kahi nahi
hai kai
sir ready okay have you done anything from the exercise nothing okay Right, so exercise question 8.15 is related to this topic. Question 15 from the exercise. Okay, let's do that. A body weighs 63 newton on surface of Earth. Here is the earth, and you put some body here on the earth. So when you do that, on the surface of earth, how much is its weight?
Mg.
63 newton, Mg. Clear or not clear?
Yes.
Ge for what? Gravitational acceleration on earth surface. Now one more thing. See, in the book, they don't really worry too much about rotation of earth. You understand what I'm saying? In the book, the topic related to rotation of earth is not mentioned at all in my derivation so for textbook questions or for general questions overall we do tend to ignore rotation it would either a simple thing what do we have 9.8 minus 0.33 it was a very small value if you remember so we generally tend to ignore, right? So we just take mge equal to 63 newton. Understood? Everyone over there? Clear or not? What we are doing? Now, next thing is, what is the gravitational force on it due to the Earth at a height equal to half the radius of Earth? What does that mean? We are taking it to a height. Height. Yes. Height. How much height?
Half the radius.
Yes. So this is height H. And how much is that height? H equal to R E by 2. Clear?
Yes.
Height equal to half the radius of Earth. So here we have to find what is gravitational force on it. Hopefully you remember that weight is same as gravitational force.
Yes.
Then W find current. W formula is W equal to mg. So we have to find this. Okay. Mass is not given, right? Still we'll be able to do it because we know the change in g, our value at g. So at some height h, can you tell me what is the value of g instead of g?
G
into 1 minus 2h by r. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no? No. Stay away from this formula. I learned everyone. આ બહુ ખરાબ ટેવ છે, આ બહુ ખતરનાક ફોર્મ્યુલા છે, તમારા માર્ક ઉડાડી દેશે એકદમમાં. ડુ નોટ યુઝ ધીસ. વાય? આ જોવાનું.
હાઈટ ઇઝ
સ્મોલ. ઇઝ હાઈટ વેરી સ્મોલ કમ્પેર્ડ ટુ રેડિયસ ઓફ અર્થ?
નો. હાફ ધ રેડિયસ.
આ ટેવ બહુ બધા સુનું છે, હવે પહેલા કહો. એવું પહેલાંય મેં જોયું છે. ગમે તે હોય ને હાઈટ એટલે આ જ ફોર્મ્યુલા. પણ એવું ન હોય દર વખતે. ઇઝ હેવ ટુ ચેક. ઓકે, સો વી કેન ડુ. નો, ડોન્ટ યુઝ ધીસ. સો વોટ ધ અધર ફોર્મ્યુલા? GME upon RE plus H the whole square. Okay or not okay? Okay, let's go further. M here. GME. What is the value of H?
RE
by 2. The RE plus RE by 2 is?
3RE by 2.
Very good. And the square root of the 9RE squared by 4. Clear or not clear?
Yes.
RE. અને પ્લસ હાફ આની એક અને અડધું કેટલું થાય? 3/2 થાય ને, 1.5. તો 3/2 સ્ક્વેર 9×4. સો ધીસ બીકમ્સ 4mgme/re² / 9. ક્લિયર સો ફાર?
યસ.
અચ્છા, આ શું કહેવાય?
GE.
ઇઝ ધેટ ઓકે ઓર નોટ ઓકે? So hopefully now you realize why we don't need to know the mass.
Yes.
M, what is value of mge?
63 newton.
Given equation, 63 newton. So now we are putting the value of mge directly from the question. Given equation that mge is 63. So final answer is 4/9 × 63. That is nothing but 28 newton. Right, force is there. So that's your answer. Weight equal to 28 newton. Remember, weight and a force, mass name. And even then, they all over. So mass will not change, only the weight will decrease. Understood?
Yes.
Okay. Now, next question. 16. Question 1 and another. Homework number 1. Okay? 16. 16 is homework, but let's read it. Make sure you understand. Assuming the Earth to be a sphere of uniform mass density. Right? આપણે અસ્યુમ કરી લીધું છે, તમે કહો નહીં કરો. બરાબર ને? એવું જ આપણે અસ્યુમ કર્યું ને, અર્થ ઇઝ અ યુનિફોર્મ સ્ફિયર. સો હાઉ મચ વુડ અ બોડી વે હાફ વે ડાઉન ટુ ધ સેન્ટર ઓફ અર્થ? હાઉ મચ વુડ અ બોડી વે halfway down? Barabar. Halfway down to the center of what means to that? Depth. And how much depth? અહીંયા જવાનું છે. અહીંયા જવાનું. ક્યાં જવાનું?
ઉપરથી
ઉપર. હા, પણ અહીંથી ક્યાં અહીંયા જવાનું છે? નો, અહીંયા જવાનું. ड्रॉ तो मैं बराबर कर चुकी थी. क्लियर और नॉट क्लियर? हाफ वे डाउन टू द सेंटर ऑफ अर्थ. रीड इट केयरफुली. हम जानू वी डोंट हैव टू गो टू सेंटर ऑफ अर्थ. वेयर टू गो? हाफ वे डाउन टू द सेंटर ऑफ अर्थ. इट मीन्स अप टू हाफ, नॉट टू द सेंटर. आई होप यू रियलाइज द डिफरेंस. બરાબર ને? તમે એમ કહો આઈ વેન્ટ હાફ વે ટુ માય હોમ, એટલે તું ઘરે ગયા હતા, સમજી ગયા ને? બસ એ જ છે. સો ડી ઇક્વલ ટુ આર ઈ બાય ટુ. હવે ફાઇન્ડ કરવાનું છે ઇફ ઇટ વેટ 250 ન્યુટન ઓન સરફેસ, દેટ ઇઝ ક્લિયર. એમ જી ઈ ઇક્વલ ટુ 250 ન્યુટન. અન્ડરસ્ટુડ ધીસ? અને જેવું જ આવ્યું ને, ઓન સરફેસ ઓફ વર્લ્ડ 250 ન્યુટન, દેન હાઉ મચ વિલ ઇટ બી ક્લિયર? એટલે શું ફાઇન્ડ કરવાનું? એમ જી. Same method, as you formula also does, instead of height, it is depth. Okay, I will not even bother explaining. Right? No, thai, so baji kejo. So that's it about this question. Right? Now, let's go to the next thing. Gravitational potential energy. Gravitational potential energy. We are starting with energy because you already know something about energy. These are potential equilibrium. It does not make any difference. Okay. So gravitational potential energy. Pehla dao di formula u equal to mgs. But if you remember, I told you that it's not going to work anymore because g will. Okay, and generally as a new formula derived or not, that is useful when you are talking about objects that are going far from Earth. Okay, and bija case is kajema or buoyant me. Samaj pade se, right? MGH is valid for Earth, no problem. But there are some situations where there is no Earth. Suppose sun and a rocket or sun and some other star. If you make it inward, then what is MGH? Okay. So, we are going to talk about the general formula. So, general form. Okay. This is in the most general form. Do you remember that gravity or gravitational force is conservative?
Yes.
Patapat Lamjo, gravitational force is conservative. Chapter 6, Amadum Neyada Vidasubarabha. Okay. In my formula, work done by a conservative force is equal to work done by a conservative force is equal to
minus
delta u. Work done by conservative force is minus delta u. એવું આવે. યાદ આવ્યું? આ જ છે આ ટોપિકમાં મેઇન. હવે આની પછી બધું થાય. એન્ડ ગ્રેવિટી ઇઝ અ કન્ઝર્વેટિવ ફોર્સ. એટલે અહીંયા સી લખવાને બદલે જી લખ્યું. ડબલ્યુ જી મીન્સ વોટ? વર્ક ડન બાય ગ્રેવિટેશન. અ ફ્યુ સેન્ટેન્સીસ દેટ આઈ વોન્ટ યુ ટુ રિકોલ. એ તમને એવું કીધું હતું કે વેલ્યુ ઓફ પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી ઇઝ નોટ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ, ઓનલી ધ ચેન્જ ઇઝ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ. Remember that?
Yes.
One more thing. Whenever you want to talk about a value of potential energy, you have to specify a reference. Yes. Reference wagar to bahut confusion thai, if you remember. Right? Reference wagar badani value to alag alag aave, bhale badhu same j hoy. So we need to specify a reference. And when we use to take MGH, okay, for potential energy, we used to take a horizontal line as a reference. Do you remember? How we have been doing? We will change our reference. Now we will take a reference at infinity, where curious choice, reference at infinity. Infinity kone kya hai?
Which never ends.
Check through it. Okay, at infinite distance, very, 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 very far. Right? Okay, we will take reference at infinity and we will derive a formula of potential energy. I'm going to use this relation, okay, and this reference, and we will start. So if you think that here Suppose there is some mass m which is at infinity. Okay, here there is some mass m which is at infinity, right? And you want to bring, or you want it to move from this point infinity very far to some point A. Let's say it moves from infinity to A. So there is some motion. Infinity is initial, A is final. Got that? Now while it moves, due to some reason, okay, due to whatever reason, some gravitational force is acting on it. What could be the reason? A simple reason could be that there is some other mass here. Okay, or possible that there is some planet here. Anything. There is some reason for gravitational force. We don't need to worry about what is the cause of gravitational force. Again, there is a mass. Whenever there is another mass, there will be a gravitational force between them. That's it. So I'm just saying that there might be some mass somewhere else. We don't care where it is. We don't even care what it is. But due to some reason, there is a gravitational force acting on. What exactly is that mass? No problem. That's why I'm putting this title. What does this mean? General formula, gamme te hoy, vandani. AV formula which works every time. But here a special case is your doctor. So, work done by gravitational force is equal to when you move it from infinity to A. Achha, gravity is not always constant. Gravitational force depends on distance, yes or no?
Yes.
So would you say that gravitational force is a constant force?
No.
No, it's a variable force. Aur to upar yahan mg ramta tha tyare constant hoti yache na. We used to say that g is constant, so mg is constant. But now we know that it depends on r, that is distance. So it's not a constant force. So what then by variable force? Kya the point hai? Integration of force dot dr. Do you remember that?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Again, I repeat what I said. Mane khabar nahi ki aap force kem general case. Main tumne ye kitu nahi ki which mass is applying. Understood? Do I know value of fg? No.
No.
I don't care. That's why I am calling it general form. Why point of that problem nahi chhod. From initial to final. Samjhana? From initial to final. Right? Now we got this is Wg equal to this. Now we have a book in it. Therefore, delta u equal to, delta u equal to lagaye? Minus Wg. Lagaye na? Equal to negative integration infinity to A f vector fg vector dot dr vector. Clear or not clear?
Yes.
Kali ani value is making up, you may look at it. Okay. Delta u means final potential energy minus initial potential energy. Clear or not clear?
Yes.
Good so far?
Yes.
Step samjhana ne? Delta u final. Which point is final? Final. And this is initial. Why are we starting at infinity? Because we are taking reference at
infinity.
Okay. So if you are taking reference at infinity, u infinite will be
zero.
Why zero? Potential energy at reference
is zero.
Yeah, right? Potential energy of the reference is always zero. So zero. So what you have there? And that's it. We are done. How is the formula? As you have formula, have you formula? Amma kya value mukwani khabar pade ho na din hai? So, what is the formula of gravitational potential energy? Ua equal to minus integration infinity to A fg vector dot dr. I know you might be thinking, how can you yaad rahe? Raku padse. Okay? Raku padse. 12th maa buddhu avanu jino pari vaad. Nahi chikpadu edhe, nahi yaad chikpadu. Kai yaad dhe, yaavu avi gil. Pool. Okay? So this is your only chance. and many have missed. Right? So we get u equal to negative integration infinity to a f g vector dot dl. Clear? Join us f vector. I am giving you 30 seconds over here. You can tell me if there is some query. અહીંયા જોજો આની સાથે સાથે સમજ પડશે ડેરિવેશન તમને આવડવું જોઈએ હાર્ડ મેથમાં આવશે બરાબર ડુ નોટ એક્સપેક્ટ મી ટુ રિપીટ સવાલ જ થતો નથી બરાબર ને જનરલ ફોર્મ ઓફ પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી ગ્રેવિટેશનલ પોટેન્શિયલ રાઈટ નાઉ અ સ્પેશિયલ લખો પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી હવે તમને ફાવે એવી ફોર્મ્યુલા પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી ઓફ ટુ પોઈન્ટ માસિસ કેસે પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી કાઈ સિસ્ટમની હોય તે તમને જોઈએ ને પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી ઓલવેઝ ફોર અ સિસ્ટમ તો પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી ઓફ ટુ પોઈન્ટ માસિસ લેટ્સ સે કે ધેટ ધેર ઇઝ અ પોઈન્ટ માસ m1 હિયર વિચ ઇઝ ફિક્સ ઓકે એન્ડ ધેર ઇઝ અનધર પોઈન્ટ માસ m2 એટ ઇન્ફિનિટી કેમ એવી રીતે ચાલુ કરું છું કારણ કે આ જનરલ ફોર્મ્યુલા એવી છે ને યુ અલાઉ ધેટ ફ્રોમ ઇન્ફિનિટી ટુ સમ પોઈન્ટ તમને આવડું એટલે એ જ રિપીટ કરવાનું બટ ધીસ ટાઈમ વી નો વોટ ઇઝ ક્રિએટિંગ ગ્રેવિટેશનલ ફોર્સ સમજ પડી આ બે કેસો છે ફરક હિયર આઈ સેડ આઈ ડોન્ટ નો વોટ્સ હિયર સમથિંગ ઇઝ એપ્લાઈંગ ગ્રેવિટેશનલ ફોર્સ મેની વેલ્યુ ઉપર એ ડ્રાઈંગ નો બટ ધીસ ટાઈમ આઈ નો હુ ઇઝ એપ્લાઈંગ ગ્રેવિટેશનલ ફોર્સ ઓન m2 m1 હવે ઘણું બધું ક્લિયર ઓકે સો લેટ ધીસ મૂવ ફ્રોમ હિયર ટુ હિયર ટુ ધ પોઈન્ટ a લાઈક ધીસ પાથ ઉપર ડિપેન્ડ નો કરે યાદ છે બટ સ્ટીલ ધેટ ઇઝ ઇઝીએસ્ટ પાથ એન્ડ લેટ ધીસ પોઈન્ટ ઇઝ એટ ડિસ્ટન્સ r ઓકે તો આ ઇનિશિયલ સિચ્યુએશન ડ્રો કરીએ વોટ ધ ઇનિશિયલ સિચ્યુએશન ધ માસ m2 ઇઝ એટ ઇન્ફિનિટી ધ ફાઇનલ સિચ્યુએશન વિલ બી એઝ ફોલોઝ The mass m2 comes here, a final Can you imagine what is going on? From there it moves and reaches here. Okay? So, if it reaches here, the potential energy of system when mass m2 arrives at a potential energy of system that is what of m1 plus m2 gives u a equal to the general formula use kariye ne kem ke thori derive kariyo u a equal to negative integration from infinity to a fg vector dot dr એનો યુઝ કરવાનો હમણાં બધી વેલ્યુ મૂકે ફટાફટ આ વેરી વોટ વન ડિસિઝન ઓકે Right, so this is equal to negative integration, infinity, a. Now, for simplicity, listen, let's say that this is x-axis. Aapki axis to the x-axis, positive x, negative x. Clear? So, what are we? F, g vector, gravitational force on m2 because of m1. Gravitational force on m2 because of m1. કઈ direction માં આવે એ બોલો. Left side, right side. Left side. Attracts. M1 will attract m. Left. તો direction લખી નાખીએ minus आई गेट इट क्लियर और नॉट क्लियर समझाइए ने ओके अने હવે મેગ્નિટ્યુડ લખવાનું બાકી ને વોટ ઇઝ ગ્રેવિટેશનલ ફોર્સ મેગ્નિટ્યુડ બિટવીન ટુ પોઈન્ટ માસ ઇઝ ઓકે બાબા ન્યૂટન નો લો ને શું છે gm1 m2 r² હિયર ઇઝ અ સ્મોલ થિંગ સપોઝ ધીસ we are doing at some distance x jo a variable che variable kone kahe c distance change thai so force will change yes or no
yes.
so if the force is going to change distance is going to change so suppose you are writing this for one particular point when the distance between them is x you will come down to some term do you remember that we are writing dr vector like this often Do you remember this?
Yes.
This is in 3D, but here this moves only in one line. On which axis?
Yes.
X. So I say if I come down at x. मैं तुमने कोई चीज़ बोलूँ. When you write x, then you should write dx. Integration करवाना.
Yes.
याद आ रहा है ना? So why did I write x here? Because we are going to write dr's value as dx i cap. Do you know बराबर समझाएँ किसे? Why are we writing x? R square क्यों नहीं लिखूँ? तो final distance है ना? वैसे कब में यहाँ से? आ origin है suppose, you know one more way to go through. This is origin. So at some point of time, let's say it's somewhere in the middle here. So in a x coordinate will be the guy. X at that time, what will be the force acting on it? Gm and m to by x. I hope that is better. Right? Can't get distance x time. And I get it with minus direction and only dr vector ni value dr vector equal to dx I clear right now dot product I get it dot I get
zero
zero
yeah I get it dot I get it
one
cross product zero dot product one yaad hai ne dot product ma ab cos theta aave to cos zero one clear ध्यान रखो so this is equal therefore ua is equal to b1 minus the plus I vector sorry I vector I had one बाकी जो है integration g m1 m2 r constant अंदर सुन चें अंदर सुन चें one upon x square one upon x square इधर x raised to minus 2 d from infinity to r see I have changed the limit m limit change the x square when the point is infinity the distance is also infinity finally when you come to the point a what's the distance
r
understood that is the value of x jo yahan dx hai to yahan x ki value rakha hai na so from x equal to infinite to x equal to a sorry r x right Okay. Which one? This one? The values here?
No, why do you take a R?
Over here?
Yes.
So I'm saying that initially this is at infinity. So when it is at infinity, the distance x is infinite. So lower limit here is infinite. Fine. Finally, the mass comes here. At that time, what will be x coordinate? Our distance x coordinate is isn't it? So x will be equal to r. So finally, at the point A, the value of x will be r. Understood? Initial value of x infinite. Final value of x
r.
If you write it, yeah, the variable or the limit, limit, right? So if you write dt, you write initial time, final time. If you write dx, you write initial x. Final. So that's why final is up. Okay.
Yes.
Any other questions? Integration करना जाओ देखे. Integration x raised to minus 2 will be
x raised to minus
1 divided by minus. याद है उन्हें? The formula being as follows. Integration x raised to dx equal to x raised to plus 1 upon n plus 1. Right? Okay, the rule is increase the power and then divide by that power. Understood? G m1 m2. x raised to minus 1 divided by minus 1. No more fighting. समझेगे ना कि माइनस टू ने इंक्रीज करो तो सुधर है माइनस थ्री नो था इफ यू इंक्रीज माइनस टू इट बिकम्स माइनस वन राइट सो एक्स रेस टू माइनस टू प्लस वन इज एक्स रेस टू माइनस वन एंड देन डिवाइडेड बाय माइनस वन ओके कोई चेंज नहीं The log formula is only true for this. Okay, so x raised to minus 1 is a special. Its integration will give log or ln. Right? So for this one you don't need to worry. Okay. When n is not minus 1, it's fine. Right? So g m1 m2 upon minus 1 over here. X raised to minus 1 ln 1 upon x time. Final answer.
G minus.
G m1 m2 divided by r. So that's the formula of potential energy. That's the formula of what? Potential energy of 2 point masses. More than two, we'll see. Superposition principle, they work. Force David formula, do you agree? Yeah. That is what makes it very risky. Nah, minus NK. And potential energy is a scalar, does not have direct. But the magnitude no level. Right? Negative is negative. So, but minus 10 rupees, the magnitude length will allow 10 rupees. That doesn't work because energy is like money. Okay. This clear? Formula yaad rakhvani chhe. What are the terms? G, you know, M1, M2 are the 2 point masses. R for distance between the point masses. And A for mukhi dahi ne, totally potential energy. That is what this is telling. Right? Nidala koi dala kilo. This is the potential, gravitational potential energy of 2 point masses at distance R. Gravitational potential energy of 2 point masses at distance r. Minus sign is not optional. What in loko a bhuli jaye chhe? Tame bhuli jasho tyare to be alert. Okay? Ane r square no thai jaye e dhyan rakho. ये एक कॉमन मिस्टेक है फोर्स में अब फोर्स में आर स्क्वायर और पोटेंशियल एनर्जी में आर ऊंधू थव जो है नहीं और माइनस साइन आमा छे ठीक है ओके सो दिस इज द ग्रेविटेशनल पोटेंशियल एनर्जी ऑफ 2.1 वेयर इज द रेफरेंस वेयर डिड वी टेक रेफरेंस एट इनफिनिटी ओके सो डोंट यूज एमजीएच व्हेन यू हैव 2.1 राइट ओके Potential energy of system of point masses. Potential energy for system of point masses. So let's say that in a system there are suppose 3 masses, point masses. Okay. And distance between these is as follows. Meaning of all symbols clear. R12 means distance between 1 end. R23 means between 2 ends. Like that. So if I want to find potential energy of this system, okay, gravitational potential energy. gravitational potential energy of the system is U. The rule is simple. બધાની બધા સાથે આવી જવી જોઈએ, કોઈની રિપીટ ન થવી. વોટ ડઝ ધેટ મીન? પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી ઓફ 1 વિથ 2, 1 વિથ 3 એન્ડ 2 વિથ 3 પછી સી વી હેવ નોટ રિપીટેડ એનર્જી 1 વિથ 2, 1 વિથ 3 એન્ડ 2 વિથ. ક્લિયર? કેમ 2 વિથ 1 નો લેખું પાછું રિપીટ નો થયું? સી ઇફ યુ સે ધેટ યુ એન્ડ યોર ફાધર હેવ અ બેંક એકાઉન્ટ, જોઈન્ટ એકાઉન્ટ, એની અંદર 10,000 રૂપીસ, ઓકે, એન્ડ એટ હિઝ વર્ક પ્લેસ સપોઝ યોર ફાધર સેઝ ધેટ હિમ એન્ડ હિઝ સન ઓર હિઝ ડોટર હેઝ 10,000 રૂપીસ ઇન અ જોઈન્ટ બેંક એકાઉન્ટ, તો શું 20,000 રૂપીસ છે? ખબર પડી ને કે ન ખબર પડી? શું થયું? યુ સે ધેટ યુ એન્ડ યોર ફાધર હેવ 10,000. And he says that him and his son or daughter have 10,000 in joint account. So, be aware of that. Ekanchane, both are talking about the same thing. Itli a U12 lago ke U21 lago, same adha, be aware no lagta. Understood? Right? Okay. Aatha barabar ek analogy samjhe. Why do we have something like that? How it came up? I'll tell you. The answer is with every conservative force, with every conservative force there comes a potential energy, correct or not? Friction ni no hai potential because friction is non conservative, but gravitation is conservative. So how many gravitational forces are there in this picture? Three. Kaya between 1 and 2 so any ek potential, between 2 and 3 there any ek potential, and between 1 and 3 so there is a potential. Understood why there are only 3 and not more? Right, for every pair, this is what pairs are made, can't be a force pair, but one between 1 and 2, between 1 and 3, and between 2 and 3. Got it? How is the current? What is the value of the value? Potential is scalar or vector?
Scalar.
Scalar, they can see. They can see. So, what did I mean? Minus G M1 M2 by R12, understood? પછી શું લખું? માઇનસ જી એમ વન એમ થ્રી બાય આર વન થ્રી. પછી શું લખું? માઇનસ જી એમ ટુ એમ થ્રી બાય આર ટુ. ઓકે, એનું લોકો ત્યાં અહીંયા હું પેટર્ન લખું. સો લેટ્સ સે ધેટ ધેર આર ફોર પોઈન્ટ માસિસ એમ, ધે આર ઓલ એટ ધ સાઈડ, આઈ મીન મેકિંગ અ સ્ક્વેર ઓફ side A like this. Find gravitational potential energy of this system. Paramandal. Ama kitla masses che?
3, 4.
Okay. 4. So let's call this 1, 2, 3, 4. So kitli terms avse?
4.
4 nahi aave. Lakhvanu chalu karo. U, jo aama systematic janu ani ta khabar nahi pade shu kevu. U1. 1 with 2 પોતાની સાથે ન હોય. આઈ હોપ યુ રિયલાઇઝ વાય. 1
વિથ 3
3 બરાબર બરાબર. યુ 1 4 હવે યુ 2 3 પ્લસ યુ 2 4 થાય છે. હજી એક બાકી,
3 4
આઈ હોપ યુ સી વાય આઈ એમ રાઇટિંગ લાઈક ધીસ. હવે એક શોર્ટ કરતો એટલે આના માટે કઈ શોર્ટ કટ નથી, પણ ચેક કરવા માટે. If there are n masses, then the number of terms will always be n into n minus 1 by 2. Check કર લેવાનું, આપણું ટોટલ બરાબર થાય છે ને, કંઈ ભૂલી નથી ગયા ને. Understood what I am saying? મૂકો n એટલે 4. 4 into 3 by 2. How much?
6.
6. Clear? Understood? This is a way to check that you have taken all the terms, right? Take any value mukwani ne, can I mukwani, and then add. Remember, potential energy scalar, you like that direction to tension nahi, this add kar do એટલે અંદર આવી. Okay, let's start. therefore u equal first one u 1 2 2 out there
minus
m1 m2 એટલે m square upon r r for what distance a very okay one thing we are doing it right what do you think will be u 2 3
h of r
h what's h
minus
a u 1 2 and u 2 3 same alag if
The distance
is same, the masses are also same. What is with that? I'm saying that U23 and U12 both are going to be same because masses are same, distance is same. Do you understand?
Yes.
If you don't understand, then you have to do it. So, this is same as this. Okay, BG Kai is same. 1, 2 and 2, 3 same. BG Kai is same.
3, 4.
And also, 1, 2. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1, 4. So that is going to 4 times minus gm squared by a. Clear so far?
Yes.
Clear so far? 4 times minus gm squared by a. Okay, how is it going to be?
1, 3.
Diagonal is going to be? Okay. Is 1, 3 going to be same as 2, 4?
No. Yes. Yes.
Is 1, 3? Same as 2, 4.
Yes.
Distance same.
Yes.
Mass same.
Yes.
એટલે same. એટલે હવે જે કઈ લખીએ plus 2 times
minus gm square by 2 n square by
x
square plus x square.
Distance.
By root of a square by root of x
square. Final distance બોલી જાવ ને સિમ્પલ. શું લખું ડિનોમિનેટર માં?
A root 2.
હા, a root 2. માઇનસ જી m1 m2 divided by distance, and that distance root 2 is a diagonal of the square by Pythagoras theorem. Got it? Yes. Now, add number to it. See, you can confirm we have what total? 2 plus 4?
6.
Are you going to have a word? Thank you. Okay, so common g minus m square a. What is common? A 2 a common. Okay, what is the name then?
Minus
a common is what?
2.
Yeah, 2.
Plus 1 by 2.
I hope that's clear. Again, 2 common. And here 4, now they get 2. And here 2 common, and then 2 common. That's it. Okay? Right? So that's what we are getting here. Chalo, away, go from modify. Suppose that instead of square, then the mass is m, 2m, 3m in a triangle, equilateral triangle of side A. Okay, I have a question. Where are the job? Suppose instead of that, they are in a right angled isosceles triangle. Okay. જેટલી પોસિબલ પેર હોય બધી લઈ આવી એક એટલે થઈ જાય ઓકે અને ડાયરેક્ટ એનું ટેન્શન નથી પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી સ્કેલર થેન્કફુલી કઈક તો સ્કેલર આવ્યું ઓકે ના ડિફરન્સ ઓર ચેન્જ ઇન પોટેન્શિયલ એનર્જી એન્ડ ધીસ ઇઝ અ જનરલ ઓકે ઇન general form. Right, in A line la paani. Difference or change in potential, you know, symbol to that.
Delta U.
So, clear so far?
Yes.
Yes or no? Delta U is minus WG, the negative of overflow conservative force. Okay, so suppose some mass moves from some point A to some point B by any random path. Okay, कोई पॉइंट पर हम आंदोलन को में देते हो. Okay, so which point is initial?
A
is initial and B is
final.
Clear? Everyone. A is initial, B is final. Now, left side clear?
Yes.
Okay, there you final minus
initial
equal to negative. Work done by gravitational force is integration of fg vector dot dr. And after given that, occur nothing. From which point to which point?
From A to B.
To B. But I will give it. Okay. Abhi formula. Abhi yaad rakhani. Mahan. 12th mein aavshya. Okay. So that's it for this class. What about you think? Goodbye, everyone.